is heads on all of them, once again. The only one in the building who can say that. We all love to judge from outside the ring, but we don't know what he found under these coats or in the conditioning of the dogs. Very nice man, Dr. Mason.
Looking.
I don't envy his job tonight. Got a lot of beautiful terriers in there, as always. Let's see what he's going to do. Time to get to work here. All right, brings the Airedale. And the Scotty. The Sky.
What are they picking these for?
One more inning. As he does, the Wessel.
His last, you know, his breakdown of.
Who gets to move on?
Tough group, beautiful group.
Back up, please.
It's a tough group to judge. No matter who he points at, is going to be a beautiful dog.
He's just narrowed it down to picking a grand champion.
Another look down the line here. Another look at heads, probably. Whatever he's looking at coming from the front. Look at the front structure. Tough group. I'm liking about three of them. I like them all, believe
right.
me.
We'll go
the
on
Norfolk,
one at a
the
time.
Sky, and the Welsh. Probably going to be in the pile at the end, I believe. Let's see which one of them ends up with the blue.
One at a time. Stop at the the Norfolk sign. Okay.
Here we go. Here's the Airedale. Splenda, the Airedale.
It's amazing.
It's a boat at home as well. Here's Angie.
Oh, Turbo!
Do you like Angie?
Harry, the Lakeland Terrier.
He likes Angie. He's resting his head up there.
Winston. With the incomparable Peter Green, the Norfolk Terrier. Crowd loves the Russell Terrier. And why not?
He likes the white ones.
Feeling.
What's the matter, huh? Turbo.
Nope, the Scottish Terrier. Good time, Charlie, the Sky Terrier. And Jenny, the Welsh Terrier. There he goes to the Sky Terrier. The Welsh, he's got the second spot. He finds next. There's the Norfolk with Peter. I think Danny did one.
Wait, he's not. It's just him to judge everything? No, he's not getting feedback.
Charlie, the top terrier in the country, wins the terrier group.